Okay, we're gonna get into playing our E blues 12-bar blues chord progression. Okay, so we've done our scale, our E blues scale. Now we're going into the next part of it, which is learning the chord progression. After we know the chord progression, then we'll get into the composition portion. Okay, so remember chords, you've got notes that are played at the same time. That's a chord. A chord progression is a series of chords. Chords is a stack of notes. Chord progressions is a group of stacks of notes, or groupings of stacks of notes. Okay? Clear enough? All right. So, in your 12-bar blues, it's 12 bars of 4/4 time. Put that in there for you. 4/4 time. Okay? And what I've got up here is the actual chord progression. And this is something that you're going to play it so much you're just going to have it memorized. Okay? Now, for most people, they're looking up here and going, I don't see any notes. Okay, so what are your notes? Well, let's just keep in mind a couple things. Normally, your chord would have three notes, but you're only going to have two notes because we're playing xylophones and you only have two mallets. Okay? So, these are the notes that you're going to do. For every one chord, you're going to have E and B. And you're going to do that every time you see a one, okay? These are the notes you'll play. Now, every time you have a four, you're going to do A and E. On your five, it's B and F sharp. So here's how it sounds. Okay? Remember our scale. Now, your chord progression. You've got four bars of the one chord, so E and B. So we go one, two, three, four, two, three, four, three, two, three, four, two, three, four. Now we jump up to A and E. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Back down to E and B. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Up to B and F sharp. Two, three, four, down to an E. One, two, three, four, and back to E and B. Two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Okay, you try. Mallets up. Here we go.